Once upon a time, a bunch of tiny frogs decided to enter a running competition. The goal was to reach the top of a very high tower. A lot of crowd gathered to see the race and cheer on the contestants. Honestly, no one in the crowd believed that the frogs could reach the top of the tower. And they yelled statements such as,
"Isse achha to ghar pe khana bana leti na."
"Beta, tumse na ho payega."
The tiny frogs began collapsing, one by one, except for those who in a fresh tempo continued to climb higher, and the crowd continued to yell.
"That's too difficult, bro.
Ye log mein to koi pahunch nahi payega top tak."
"You're making a fool of yourselves."
More tiny frogs got tired and gave up, but one continued higher and higher and higher. This one did not give up. At the end, all of the other tiny frogs had given up climbing the tower, except for this one tiny frog who, after a big effort, managed to reach the top. All the other tiny frogs wanted to know, how did this one frog manage to reach the top? A contestant asked the tiny frog,
"Bhaiya, tu upar pahuncha to pahuncha kaise? Adnan Sami ka lift kara de suit ke aaya tha kya?"
It turned out that the winner was deaf. We are surrounded by people who have a tendency to be negative or pessimistic, to tell you that you cannot do it and to tell you that you can never reach the top.
"Kya karega bhai ye karke? Main bol raha hu, koi scope nahi hai is stream mein. Kabhi successful nahi ho paoge is life."
Do these sound relatable? Everything you hear and read will affect your actions. Hence, you should surround yourself with people who bring you up and not pull you down. If your inner circle of people are constantly belittling you and making you doubt yourself and forcing you to do unproductive things like,
"Drinke le chalte hain, kam kal kal lo.
Yaar, tu aaj movie ke liye nahi aaya na, main tujhse kabhi baat nahi karunga."
Then I think it's time to change your inner circle. I have a quote that hangs on my wall which says, "Time is limited. Say no to unnecessary things. And be deaf when someone tells you,
way too difficult man, ye to bahut difficult lag rahi hai,"
that you cannot achieve your dreams. Hello ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching my video. My name is Divyanshu Damani, and if you do like my content, do like, share and subscribe. I will be coming up with more interesting and relevant content. So till then, stay tuned. Cap drop.